greatest women in the world have proven that committed individuals, often with help from their friends, can make a difference in their own lives and far beyond.
I don't know why this is my life, and that's hers.
Never, 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 never give up.
So it becomes the last time that we see a child deprived of education.
Each of us must truly be a woman in the world. We need to be as fearless as the women whose stories you have applauded.
Not me, who? If not now, when?